Okay. It's wonderful to see us gathered here tonight in support of full legal and lived equality for LGBT families. My own fight for my love, my right to full relationship recognition under the law has really fostered and increased, okay, my sense of the incredible power of our community, okay, when we're in the pursuit of equality. The power is, it's here in front of Mr. Trump in ways we never dreamed of, okay, really, okay.